Hi everybody, this video is to show you how to upload, download, and sideways load your lesson plans from Chalk so that you can put them on a flash drive, OneDrive, or any other kind of drive that you want to. So first thing you do is log into Chalk. That's the first step. After that, you're going to click on Plan Board. Once you're on Plan Board, that's the standard place where we get our lesson plans. You're going to go from the day view over to the week view. Once you're on the week view, what you're going to do is you'll click PDF. Once you've clicked PDF, boop, you are going to click on the sections area. From there, you're going to select whichever section you want to print off. I'm going to select math. So the next step is to go back to your date of school beginning, to the date school ends, and you are going to click create PDF from there. Now, one of two things will happen. One, you'll get your lesson plan showing up here. Two, you'll get an error page like this. If this happens, you want to make sure that all those check marks are in the right place. So if you look, you, browser, working. That's good. That means that your computer's working just fine. Next, Atlanta, Cloudflare, working. Well, that's good. That means that that is working as well. Next, export, Chalk, host, error. So the website that we're communicating with has an error. And if you read, what can I do, it actually says to just try again in a few minutes. I know this seems crazy and counterintuitive to some people, but you just try again in a few minutes. Typically, this happens when the host site is getting all kinds of extra action that it doesn't usually get. Look, it still hasn't downloaded or uploaded my lesson plans here. So let's talk about once you get it downloaded. You're going to want to put your name, the class, and grade that it is for, and the school year. So I would do my name, and then, I don't know, science for 10th grade, or 6th grade, or 4th grade, or kindergarten, and then I would do the year 2019 to 2020. That's fine to do. And it still hasn't loaded, but once it pops up, it'll show your whole lesson plans. You should have like 400 pages or something on the PDF. And from there, save it, download it, and upload it to the flash drive, hard drive, or the OneDrive, and you should be good to go. Error page again. Raspberries. I guess I'll try again in a few minutes, guys.